100 ambitious youngsters are going to school under the tutelage of George Sternweis of the Yankees. A former Army flying field at Bartow, Florida, is schooled to the future Diamond Aces still in the rough. But they get expert instruction from such big-time players as Tommy Henrich, another Bronx bomber. With three diamonds available, plenty of expert help, and typical baseball weather, the students learn fast. From Red Sox pitcher Mickey Harris, they get the pitch on fastballs, curveballs, and no-hit games, perhaps. From Phil Rizzuto, they can learn a few shortcuts to shortstop, namely practice and more practice makes perfect. First base has its quota of young hopefuls and its quota of good advice from Mickey Vernon of the Senators. Mickey says first is a base to watch. That holds for runners, too. You're out. Baseball's in. Batter up. For those hardy souls who take Old Man Winter in his ride, this is it. Fresh frozen Iceboat skippers of both sexes man their trim craft as the International Regatta gets underway at Hamilton, Ontario. Conditions perfect, ice fairly smooth, and a brisk breeze whipping across Hamilton Bay. Close hauled on the outward tack, the skeeter boats skim along at top speed. This is one race where the runner-up sometimes wins. There are plenty of runners-up as the skippers approach the turns and go about. A record fleet of 45 boats, many of them from Canada's good neighbor to the south, is taking part in the annual Winter Classic. It's an ill wind that blows at times. The skipper is not hurt, but his boat is matchwood.